Say life is giving you signs.
And you're ignoring them because you're afraid of the thing you're signaling you to do. But then you think, what if these signs are here for a reason?
And ignoring them just makes me a coward.
Signs are for the religious, the superstitious, and the lower class. I don't believe in them and neither should you.
You're an evil dictator of taste, Blair. And just to clarify,
I do think you deserve to be with someone who makes you happy.
You have to decide what's most important to you. Keeping your pride and getting nothing, or taking a risk and maybe having everything.